Hi there! Today I'm going to show you how you can add users to your Google Search Console account. Let's do it! In order to add a user to your account, go to search.google.com/search console or click on the link in the description of this video. You will then see different domains and you need to select which domain you want to give access to on the left-hand side. Further down on the left-hand side, you will see the menu item Settings. Click on Settings, and then you will see this section with Users and Permissions. Click on it. Now you will be able to see a list of users who currently have access to your domain. To add a new user, click on Add User, and then type in their email address, as well as the access level they should get. You can either give them restricted permissions, which basically means they have view-only permissions for this account, or you can give them full access. Lastly, you can even assign someone as a new owner or as another owner to this account, which means they can add other people as well to this domain. Once you're done, click Add. Now this user will receive an email to confirm that they have received access. Are you frequently requesting access to Facebook assets or to Google assets or other marketing platforms? Then you've probably experienced the access dance, where you have to chase your client and have to wait a long time until you finally receive access. We at Leadsie have solved this problem by making it super easy for you to request access and for your client to give you access simply from one single link that you send to them. You can try us out for free under leadsie.com, and please leave a comment if you have any questions. Thank you.